The word hideout makes me think of kids playing in the forest and finding a cool spot, claiming it as their fort. Or better yet, criminals evading the law, secreted away in a secluded place that only a trusted few know. Let's just say that the horror manga hideout is neither of those things. Though criminal acts do take place and kids are integral to the story, this singular volume takes us through the perilous vacation a grieving couple takes after failed attempts to rekindle their relationship. So romantic! When in doubt, seclude your partner from all distractions, namely family and friends, to fix your love life. It should work. But guess what? It doesn't. Some people need therapy or, you know, to just get a divorce. Hideout plunges the reader into one of my favorite horror environments, caves. Deep in the dark, the main character, Seiichi Kirishima, a writer, thinks that he has finally found a way to move on. But little does he know, stepping into that dark, damp abyss would be his biggest mistake. Or is it? Like in many European horror thriller procedural shows, I see you Netflix recommendations, the characters often underestimate the power the darkness has over all of us. The use of the limited lighting really puts you in the mind space to appreciate the manga. The grime is well captured in each panel. However, the characters need a bit more work to make me believe that they are real people and not archetypes. But I can understand that within 9 chapters, it would be hard to achieve such complexity. So, if you like short stories and horror, you'll like this manga. It's a quick read, but it will linger. That only a